hold on. I mean, how long did you say you want to stay with us?
As long as it takes for things between me and Joaquin to settle down.
Joaquin? That's the guy? What about the friend? Where is he?
He and Joaquin had words.
They had words.
Well, now and I think he's in San Diego.
They had words. Paula, in the movies when they have words, it means that someone's in the hospital.
Lito, this is not a movie.
Okay, so so you said Joaquin and it was a friend of the family?
He used to work for my dad a long time ago.
What does your dad do?
He works in the import-export.
What does your dad import-export?
Things people want, I guess.
Things people want. Of course. Jacqueline, so how serious were you both?
Things started after university, and he would come and visit me when he was in town. In the beginning, things were casual and fun. Then he got serious. My turn. So how did you get me into your BFF?
My agent, she sent me your headshot.
Ah, so you like my headshot.
Well, it was between you and Gloria Sanchez, so.
Gloria Sanchez?
Yeah.
That's kind of...
Yeah.
And how did it end up? How did you get to the decision? What was the tiebreaker?
It was Hernandez. I mean, he thinks that you have a kind eyes. We'd make a good couple.
Yeah. I think he's not the only one.
So you're enjoying all of this?
Kidding. This is the best part I've ever had.